I'm going to head down this Clarence Way. Hopefully it's not too much of a mess. What the hell happened then? Shook the engine up so much it decided it wasn't working right. No, it's okay. This road is shocking. Give me the kickstand switch sensor or something. There, those bumps. Really savage bumps on that last corner before it killed itself. Could have well put the kickstand down. Momentarily, I'd enough to set the engine in a tizzy. On one of our rides. I subjected her to this road, God help her. Oh my God. Where's the racing line there, eh? Where's the survival line, more like? An elbow. I'll pull over here and have a quick check that nothing's falling off and that the kickstand, maybe give the centre a clean or something. It hasn't happened again, but yeah, it could be dodgy. All right, all the best, Glenn.
Okay,
Pat. Cheers.
Some of these holes out, say, going that way.
Yeah.
Just be prepared to stop at some of them.
Yeah. All right, thank you. All right.
Don't assume.
No. See you, Glenn. Cheers. Reduce speed to condition severe potholes next 22 kilometres. Severe potholes. Glenn, I was just talking to there, said to me, yeah, be ready to stop for some of them, they're so bad. That's insane. Past this coming section was a good bit, and it was quite fun to do fast. Yes, in the past. Here we are at the end of the northern section of Clarence Way. I'd advise anybody on any bike to go nowhere near it. The southern section's great. It's got dirt parts that are better than this. The new bitumen is really good last time I did it, but this road, just give it a miss. It's appalling. Alrighty. Thanks for watching, people. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope I'll see you on the next one. In the meantime, be safe and be happy. Cheers, guys.